In most cases of tinnitus, it's going to be a symptom of hearing loss. And it's helpful to think about the way that hearing aids can help with tinnitus is if you can imagine a single candle in a dark room, it's going to shine super bright. But the moment you flick the lights on, you can still see the candle, but it's not in such high contrast. And that's what it's like when you use hearing aids for sound enrichment to help reduce tinnitus perception. So tinnitus at its core is brain activity. It's little flickers of brain cells that are going off in your brain all the time. And when you've got a hearing loss, the outside sound comes down and the internal sound sounds louder. So when you've got the hearing aids coming in with their sound, what they're doing is they're washing over the tinnitus so that the brain's got something else to focus on rather than just internal sound. But the other thing that it does is over time, even without the hearing aids in, it can reduce that tinnitus perception. And that's because we've retrained those brain cells that are firing off all the time and making all that wonderful chirping noise or rushing sounds to get back into line and only be active when they're receiving outside information. Now, of course, it's super important that you have a full assessment before popping hearing aids in your ears to try and bring the tinnitus down, because we do want to rule out any other pathologies that may be underlying that are exacerbating the tinnitus or have caused the tinnitus. But the good news is that hearing aids with that sound enrichment have been proven to be really, really helpful for people who do suffer from tinnitus. So if you'd like to learn more about this or you'd like to come in for an assessment, please give me a call.